Well, the Olympic Games now day 8 of competition in Vancouver and in Whistler, and big news for Monterey County's first ever Winter Olympian.
Nick Cunningham is going to play a bigger role on the U.S. bobsled team than he imagined when he headed up to Vancouver. It is competition that you can watch right here on KSBW starting tomorrow.
Because he's going to be on the two-man bobsled in addition to the four-man bobsled. Action News reporter Robbie Kapoor spent time with his proud parents today. He's live at Salinas with their reaction.
Well, Dan, their parents were they should understandably be proud because Nick Cunningham didn't even take up bobsledding until 18 months ago. Now he has two chances to bring home gold.
Nick Cunningham is living his dream. The Monterey High grad turned Olympian took these images from the opening ceremony, and now he has the chance to medal in two events on the bobsled.
Phone's ringing off the hook.
Nick is scheduled to compete in the four-man bobsled next week, but word just came down Nick will get an additional assignment to be a part of a two-man crew, an honor reserved for the best of the best. It's just the latest accomplishment for this track star turned Olympic bobsledder.
He calls himself Rudy. I mean, this is his Rudy story, where he is the smallest guy, and that's why he didn't think that he would be chosen to do the two-man.
He just said he worked real hard and felt he was as good as the rest of them, and the coaches did a good job.
He doesn't take no for an answer. He doesn't give up. He just keeps trying.
Bob Matulak coached Nick at Monterey High School and says Nick made quite an impression on his rivals and his teammates.
One of the sprinters, he started saying, "Well, I don't want to run against White Lightning." And I said, "Who?" And he says, "White Lightning." And I said, "Who's that?" He said, "Nick."
At just 5'10", Nick is competing with men of greater stature. But as you've seen throughout the course of the games, it's not the size of the man or woman that matters most. Nick's parents, Wendy and Tim, say their son's story is garnering attention online. So it seems he'll have a wide network of people rooting him on, living vicariously in his quest to take the medal stand.
So where does he get his athletic prowess from? Who's going to take credit?
Oh, both of us.
Bobsled assignment. Nick's parents try to go up to Vancouver this weekend. They were unable to. Everything's all booked up. So they'll watch the event taking place this weekend, then go up on Tuesday to support Nick in the four-man bobsled event. Dan?
All right.